there are two things which epitomizes our mothers. One is nature, the other one is nations. Because when we talk about nature, we talk about mother nature. Because nature gives us life and nature nurtures us. And that is the role that our mothers play. When it comes to nations, we talk of motherland. Kenya is our motherland. We live in our motherland. And therefore, when you're talking about our nation, Kenya, we are talking about our mother. Therefore, when we are messing around with Kenya, it's like messing around with our mothers. And we have a responsibility of making sure that in the same fashion that we take care of our mothers, we also take care of our motherland. That motherland has a father who is the head of state. And we all need to work aloud him to make sure that we have a motherland which we can bequeath to our children when it is safe and sound. And that's why we all need to join together in supporting the president, in his big goal, for in his broader vision of bringing the nation together, fighting corruption. He is the head of our motherland. And we are there as siblings, as children, working together towards his vision. If our mom would wake up today, I think she would wake up with a smile, looking at the ally of leaders who are here today. All leaders are here today because of our mother, the leaders of our motherland. And if we can pick this and take it forward as our leaders, whereby we are pulling together every minute, every time, the same way we have done together, that would actually might be the biggest aspect that we can give to our rich mother, to all the mothers in this nation, and also to our future generations. I want to thank the family of Peter Kenneth, because we have the history, and we know that the mother suffered for quite a number of years, close to 18 years. Those are nearly the same number of years which the mother took care of Peter Kenneth when he was a teenager. So he had an opportunity of taking care or reciprocating the 18 years back to the mother. And I think to us as leaders and as a people, we need to take care of our parents.